The 13th hole is a long par 4 of 437 yards. From the tee, the fairway is obscured from view, so aim for the marker pole. A tee shot heading left has a good chance of finding the fairway bunker, but if you bail out too far to the right, you bring trees and the out of bounds into play. The ideal tee shot will find the right half of the fairway, which gives the best line into the green. Two more bunkers on the right of the fairway rarely come into play. However, they will catch your eye and can interfere with your view of the green. The second shot is played slightly downhill to the green, which is guarded on the left by a deep bunker and a grassy hollow to the right. This is another flat green, so a score can be made if you find it in the right number.